Good morning, random friends, squatters! So last night, I was up until like 3 in the morning editing my Bean Boozled video. I was trying to do my final watch so that I could render it. Like, I always watch it one time just to make sure that there's no messed up cuts or anything. But it was kind of a long video, and I was dipping out while I was watching it, so I waited till this morning to finish it, but like I said, I was up till 3, so I woke up kind of late today, so it's getting put up late today. What can you do? So another day off, and another day of a delicious breakfast from my wife-to-be while I render a video. Oh my gosh, you guys are gonna love this Bean Boozled challenge. It was so fun to edit. It was crazy video. So make sure you check that out. I told you yesterday, check it out. But check it out. If you haven't checked it out, check it out. Today we are gonna go check out this store that just opened by my work. It's called the Cosmopolitan Marketplace. Apparently it's owned by some Russians. They bought this building. It used to be an old Lowe's, which if you guys don't know what a Lowe's is, it's like a Home Depot. I don't know how else to explain it, like a home improvement store. So they closed this huge Lowe's building and they did nothing with it for a year. Then these Russians bought it, and they've literally been revamping this whole entire store for about 2.5 years. And it was supposed to open last year, and it was supposed to open at the beginning of this year. So it's finally opening in June. Yesterday when I was leaving work, one of the employees from over there said that they did their grand opening at 5 p.m. for some reason. That's random. But I don't know, it just seems like it's all been thrown together really janky. The sign outside's kind of, they did this big, huge, like, marquee billboard sign, and it still looks tacky. So I don't know, let's go check it out. About to go in this Cosmopolitan Marketplace. Tax free! This right here tells you that they're Russian owners, for sure. Are you kidding me right now? Oh my god, this place is a joke. Crystal chandeliers are so tacky. I can't. I fucking can't. Oh my god, so that place was an absolute joke. Like, it seemed like too fancy for a grocery store. Like, they fancied it all up and like have these special shelves that like all the stuff's on, and they're all like fancy with the little design. It was a little ridiculous and out of control, but they had a bunch of home goods stuff in there too, and like sheets, and really odd, just really, really odd. I don't know. So after that weird store, we went to Meijer, which is another grocery store, got a couple things, and then we stopped by Goodwill, and we just kind of looked around. I always feel dirty when I leave that place. Like, my nose is itchy, like it's just dust, like going in grandma's closet or something. I don't know. It's weird. We're gonna check out another thrift store, and then we gotta go home, because I haven't edited yesterday's vlog yet, because I was editing the Bean Boozled challenge, and yeah, so we're gonna do that. So my cats have a whole bunch of different toys that they play with, and they're all in this box. And whenever I put the box away, BB pulls the box out. But he's not gonna do it right now because I'm watching. BB? So we are gonna cover their favorite toys here with catnip. I got that good shit. I got that good shit. This cat loves catnip, but he eats it. Ready? What are you doing? You have a long tongue, dude. Uh-oh. I don't think you're supposed to eat it. You're supposed to like roll around in it and like get it all over you.
And the crazy switch has been turned on. Get it, Peavy.
Alright guys, that is it for me today. I am pretty exhausted from running around all day. Really takes it out of you not getting to just sit down and relax and enjoy the day off, but I relaxed a little bit in the evening. We didn't really have dinner because we stopped and got food while we were running around to all the different stores and stuff, so yeah, that's about it. I am doing nothing this weekend. Well, we have a barbecue, potentially. It might rain on Sunday, so we might not barbecue. We may barbecue. I don't really know what's going on yet. I have to fix Sandy's dad's car. There's a part that needs to be replaced that me and Jeanette's boyfriend are going to take care of so that I can drive it up to Wisconsin in a couple weeks. That is going to be so much fun. We're going to have a blast. I can't wait to make a ton of videos while I'm up there. That is it for me today. Thank you for watching, commenting, subscribing, liking, all of that good stuff. I'll see you guys tomorrow for another awesome vlog. Peace!
Ah! Look at that fat lip. Poor cat. Aww.